students come just filled with a lot of passion and a lot of excitement about the arts. Artistic talent is like water, it doesn't stay contained in one area. So a lot of our vocal artists in our track are talented as vocalists and as instrumentalists. A lot of them are visual artists as well. Some of them dance, some of them act.
They're probably the nicest, most kind, like down-to-earth people you've ever met.
I've grown as an artist by finding the type of music that I actually want to study and sing.
We have a lot of performances that are set up by vocal kids and ensemble concerts. We have recitals.
We do our open mic nights here. So good.
A lot of our students also do different productions in the Twin Cities area.
I did a show at the U of M, and I also do shows at church.
I'm in a hardcore band.
Being in show choir helped me actually want to be on stage and perform.
From J-Term, one of the directors asked me to be in their opera.
I got to make connections outside of school from teachers.
For vocal artists, you need to be having regular work with a voice professional in training your voice, learning breath management. You need to be doing in-depth repertory studies. Our students get to do that all day long, every day, during the week.
I want to do music. I want to take my band places, go on tours.
I'm going to be studying opera in college, so I don't know any other place in Minnesota that trains high schoolers to sing opera.
We've had two recent graduates, one of whom is going to be touring next year with Lizzo, and then we have another student who just got featured in a Billboard magazine, and I saw what they were doing in my track while they were here, learning their rep, writing songs, performing every chance they get, and using what we were learning in the classroom immediately on the performance stage. That's really unique that we offer kids those kind of real world training opportunities that help them kind of take off when they graduate.